making his way toward the ring from Border, Texas, weighing 300 pounds, Stan the Lariat Hansen! His opponent from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, 226 pounds, Paul Drake.
I still can't believe they've let him, they've gave him a license to wrestle.
Yep, he is certainly doing that.
How many years has it been since he's been in the States?
I absolutely do not know. Look at the size of this guy. He is so broad across the back, you couldn't see around him with a periscope. Paul Drake, he's meeting two Pauls tonight. He met Paulie Dangerously a little earlier,
yeah.
And now he's meeting Paul Drake in the ring. And Drake is no slouch.
He's a fine young built man.
He is.
I like Hansen's style.
I'm amazed that he's here, because I had always heard, you know, family entertainment. Not Stan Hansen, brother. He's nothing but violence. Look at those kicks.
Boy, he bangs him out of the ring, and Paul Drake, you can see how well muscled Drake is, but I gotta tell you, this guy's reputation for being a total devastator, there is none equal to it anywhere around. Look at this, takes him up, and then throws him down on the mat.
You know, even if you lived in a closet for the last 20 years, you would know real quick what kind of man Stan Hansen is in about 30 seconds. And I think Paul Drake's finding out exactly what kind of man Hansen is.
He wouldn't pin him. He came down with two of those elbows, had him mashed into the mat, lifted him up on the count of two, drives that knee lift into him, and Paul Drake, for all of the things that he has going for him, has just not been able to get off the mark with Stan Hansen.
There's nothing pretty about Stan Hansen, but he wastes no motion, wastes no effort. Every move he does has a reason, and it sure has a feeling.
Oh, and he can go forever and ever and ever.
He normally doesn't have to. Oh, he gets in there and really can get the job done.
Hey, are you a Mr. Courageous? Are you watching this?
Yeah. Hey, stop it.
Luger, Sting, what do you think about this guy?
Stan Hansen. They call him the Lariat.
They're probably at home crying right now.
You know what's funny is Paul Drake, as you guys well know, has been doing quite well the past few weeks. He's really improved. Of course, he gets Stan Hansen.
Look at
the Lariat.
You know what that means.
Get ready for your TV set to shake.
Here's the whip. Drake goes in and took his head apart. Drops with the elbow. I hope he finishes it right here. One, two, three. He did.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, Stan the Lariat Hansen.
The Lariat.
All right, he's going to tie him up.
Time. Will you get him out of there, ref?
Well, he's not finished yet.
He finished him, and now he's trying to absolutely humiliate him. He's dogging him now.
Could you see him do this to Rick Steiner?
Oh, yeah. I'd like to see him do it to Sting.
Oh.
Paul Drake tied up and left in a package by the Lariat. Will you quit it, Michael? Here it is,
the patented Lariat, and oh, did it take his head off. There's no doubt in anybody's mind he's going to get the 1-2-3 on this one, not to mention that elbow.
I got some questions for you guys back in a moment.